So I just completed day one of being a non-smoker. Now this is technically just nicotine from proper cigarettes. I've smoked pretty much since I was 18 years old, and I'm now 35. This does not count. This does not count. And it's actually going a lot better than I thought it would, honestly. It's not nearly as difficult as one would make you think. It seems to be mostly mental. So right now, really the only trouble I'm having with it is when I'm driving. That seems to be the big deal, but I did get one of these, which are not great, but it's a decent replacement. Like, I think it's just the motion. We'll see how it goes, you know? I have yet to kill any friends or family members, but stay tuned. Stuff could happen. You know, honestly, I've never really given it a fair shot as far as trying to quit in my life. I've just slowed down here and there and then sped back up, and I've never really tried to full-on quit smoking cigarettes. So, if you have or you have attempted to, leave a comment in the section below. Let me know what you did, what works, what doesn't. I would love to hear your story. But otherwise, every 24 hours for a week, as long as I keep it up, I am going to try to post a video just to let everyone know how it's going. And if I don't, know that I started smoking again, and I'm ashamed to admit it. Alright guys, we'll talk to you next time. See you on Twitter. And follow the things that follow this. Like, share, follow magical things. And we will talk to you sometime.